So go for a free. Go for. But it's nothing compared to what the animals go through. So we ask everyone here, the Olympic Committee, locals, tourists, and anyone out here today to please go fur free and stay warm using animal-friendly alternatives.